guys, my name is Kara and my vacation in Shanghai is over, so I'm going back to Dubai. I'm in Shanghai Airport right now and I just want to share to you guys how it looks like around here. Once you go inside the airport, this is what you will see. This is where you will get tickets from the airlines for your flight. Is connected to the train station and maglev station, so you don't have to worry about either going to your hotel or catching your flight. There's a lot of information boards where you can check your flight status. Of course, they have a food board where you can eat before or after your flight. There's also an information desk in case you need more assistance from a staff. Unfortunately, I cannot film the immigration area, so let's just move on to more shops inside. This is the waiting area before boarding the plane. Okay guys, so my vacation is finished. I'm going back. And I'm just waiting for the plane. I'm going to board now. Later. The line is still long. By Shanghai.